Okay, so here's a quick video demo how to use the Weld Symbols app on Android. Okay, basically you select a weld. So we'll choose a fillet weld and choose the drawing. And there you go. That's it. Choose a weld, click to view the drawing, and there's your drawing. That's it.